We will keep on fighting with this newspaper as a free city and helping the free thinking people and journalists.